Dab, you like my outfit, you said?
Yeah, it's cute. I love that.
Don't slap me, thank you. Oh. I said don't slap me, boo boo.
I love that. Little colors are nice, too.
I'll get you one. Okay, come on, please get my auntie, Dab. I can't even say auntie, my mama. My other mama.
Industry mother.
No. It's not the industry. Suitor girl called, said, hey, Dab girl.
Hey, sweetie.
You know who that is? Oh. I want to say I just want to say thank you to Vienna, Austria, for the warm welcome and showing so much love. You know, I you never know what's going to happen, because people forget a lot of times that these are some tough crowds, you know, with the festivals. They're not, you know, if it's a Nicki Minaj tour or show, that's different. But when you're doing festivals, it's a bunch of different artists on the bill. And people forget, you still have to impress them because you don't know if they're your fan or if they ain't your fan, you know? So about to keep this stupid hood on my head the whole time and forgot. I just want to thank Gag City Vienna. Hi, Courtney. I know South Africa. We're going to figure it out. But anyway, I want to say to Vienna, Austria, and to Rolling Loud, thank you for having me once again. To Rolling Loud for having me. But to Vienna, Austria, you guys were so amazing. Like when Starships came out, started playing, that's when I knew the kind of crowd they were. Because you should have seen like how they were, like they were doing circles like in the crowd and just having their own moments. And it made me feel like, oh my gosh, you know. Maybe I should make a couple more pop songs. Play the other one we had with David Guetta, Khalil, real quick at the beginning of it. I did this song with David Guetta. I mean, not David Guetta, technically. Guetta switched up the beat. Hi, Giovanni. Giovanni is so dope. I love you so much and I appreciate you so much. Dab, don't talk, we're recording. So. Bloody was goody. They all like to play with you. But you know I don't play around. You know I keep it 100. You number one in this 100. Everybody else wants something. But I give everything and want nothing. So don't act like it's easy for you to just leave like that. So don't act like it's easy for you to miss me like that. Said you know me, I know you, and it don't gotta be like that. Else that's gonna come through and see like that and make sure you okay. Baby, are you okay? Let me know now if you're okay. All right, Lisa, my day, I'm going to say hi for Kimo, baby. Okay, you guys, I love you. I'm wishing you all the best. Keep us in your prayers. And just know we appreciate you for real. We appreciate you for real. We love you for real. It's been a long time. Having you on it. Tate, we got some work to do. Let's get it. And that was a 5-year-old song I think I just played. And wow. You like, and David Guetta had put like his own spin on it. And I remember around that time I had demo-itis and I was like, no. But now when I listen to it, he was right. So I'm pretty sure I would now add, like, if I did use it, I would add a rap and I would, and I'm sure he would want to even make a little bit more changes to the beat, probably. But Melio Sounds was good. Oh, Florida said it doesn't sound 5 years old. I know. Oh, Nigerian Bobbies, I know, baby, but who you telling, honey? Shit. That is true. And One Grande. Popping from an eye said, Deb half asleep, child. No, the fuck she ain't. Think she is if she won't do. Anyway, Vienna, Austria, I love you. And I hope to see you again. And Rolling Loud, thank you for having me again. All right, guys, take care. Bye.